Hello, ladies and gentlemen, Brandon Parker back again with another video on Kingdom Hearts. And here I'm back with Dream Drop Distance of Kingdom Hearts. And, oh, enemies are popping up again, so I gotta fight these. Oh shit. Try it again. Take them out. Take them all out. Yeah, because this is fun to take them all out. Whenever they pop up, you should take them all out if you can. Again and again and again if you're having trouble, so that you can level up. Because any game like this, you should just do whatever you can to level up so that you don't die. Even no matter what difficulty you have it on. Well, if you have it on easy then and you can't beat it, then there's something really wrong. Because the game should be very freaking easy if it's on easy. Whoa. That's why I do the flow motion a lot. Okay. Yep, the flow motion helps. It helps. I'm gonna go into the mailbox area, but I have to do this first because they're just popping up left and right. Okay. If they don't. Oh. Yep, they are popping up left and right. I got hit as I was slow motioning. Are you kidding me? Usually. Come on. Get down. Are they gone? Gone. Okay. Sorry about that angle. Alright, here I go. This way. To the mailbox. This time, you don't get mail from it. You go inside it. We're gonna go down here. We're gonna go this way. Yes. Yes, leave. Go in here, because this is where I'm supposed to go with Sora. Go down here. All the way down over to here. Go sliding down. Okay, watch it. Some more Dream Eaters, because they're not Heartless, they're Dream Eaters. They look like Heartless, kind of, but they're not. So that's what I do. Is this most of the time, if I could. Oh shit. Flow motion's gotta help. Gotta help to do the flow motion. They're popping left and right everywhere here. Oh. It just shows me that I can go back up from there by stepping on that. And show me exactly what this is, what's back here, that you couldn't go to in the very first game, but you can go back here now. It's pretty sweet. I'm always slow motioning because got it. Cause you can't kill him as fast as when you're flow motioning. That's why I flow motion so much. It's like, woo! Like, goddamn! Quit coming after me. I just want to get through to the next part. Okay, here we go. Okay, once you run out of wall for a certain amount of seconds. Oh, again, attacked. Being attacked. Are you gonna come back? Where are you? Okay, I'm good. I'm good to go. Nope, don't use any potion if I don't have to. Okay, go up to here. I'm gonna flow motion all the way back up. All the way up to here. Then go on this. Sweet, I'm heading back up again. Going back here. Get down. Okay, what's this? Bonus objective, take no damage no more than 2 times. Oh, no, I don't feel like doing that. Because it's a bonus objective thing. And I don't feel like doing that. Because I just don't. I'm not just playing this just to play it. I'm recording it for my channel, so it's going to take more time. And I just want to beat this. Get past this world. Like, get past it. I just brought me back down here. Yeah. See, that confuses me sometimes when I see that my damn thing pops back. Oh shit. I wanted to go up to here. I might go on this. Oh, I have to get up there though. Before I can go on that. And then if I take forever, I'm going to go as Riku, so I better watch it. Yeah, if I take forever here. Okay, so I'm gonna move as fast as possible. As fast as I can. Okay. Now I gotta find the back way. Go all the way up to here. I wanna get back on the green. Okay, get back up on the green. It's not what I wanted, he didn't jump. I don't know why he didn't jump there. You walk a certain way and he doesn't jump. It's just a bad thing. That happened to me in the very first Kingdom Hearts. He just didn't jump at all. So if I can get him to jump up there, I can get up there. I want to get up on the green is what I want to do. Get back on the green. There we go. It brings me to the question mark. Question mark. Okay, now I'm gonna have to fight again. For sure of it. Oh shit. Why the fuck? Fire. Shit, I'm getting hit. Get off. I have to use a potion. Okay, potion. I still have a lot of potion, okay. I'm good. Good on potion. Anything's still there. Here I go. Moving on forward. I have to fight again. Shit, that was not cool at all what he just did. I don't like getting hit. Slow motion all the time. I'm gonna have to because they're freaking hitting me. Now I'm starting to get pissed off. Get down, sucker. I'm saying it with the S, not the F word. I don't cuss. Well, I try not to anyway, but sometimes that happens. Okay, I can't go back there. Maybe I can jump over there? Nope, can't go back there. Maybe later on in the game when I have to come back here again, maybe? If I have to ever come back here again? Okay, there's this. It was a good thing that I came up there. Oh shit, I'm gonna drop out here in a second. 30 seconds. Hurry, kill him, quick. Hurry, it's time for Riku to come. It's time for Riku's turn. Holy shit, it's almost Riku's turn. No, I don't want Riku. I don't really have anything. Oh shit, it's Riku's turn. Fuck. 54 droplets. Okay, yes. Attack gain. Level 2. 80. 80. Shit, attack gain. Potion. Confirm. Okay. If I can make the attack gain more, that'd be good. But I couldn't do level 2. And it wouldn't have to matter about that if my level was high enough.
Did I fall asleep?
Yep, you fell asleep. You are knocked out. And now it's time to fight again.
Hey, do you mind?
Huh?
Sora's ahead of you. Because Sora started first. And Sora will always be ahead. Because he starts first. Yeah. No, you can get Riku ahead if you're doing something and you've been him for a while. Come on, let's go this way. Okay. I don't see anything. Oh, yep, yes I do. Come on. I don't like these little fluffy things they like to hit. Alright, here I go. Heading down this way. Because there's the question mark. Questioning.
Stay back.
Let's go. I'm going to save this girl. Because for sure it's a girl. As you can tell. Dressed like a girl, so I'm going to save her. Save this girl. Yes. Oh, you want to hit? Don't even try anything. Stop, stop. You're hitting me. I'm getting hit more than one time there. Potion. Potion! The hell down, please. Thank you. Ah. Ah, shit. You're hitting me good, aren't you? You're not letting me hit the... Thank you. So freaking many of them. It's not even funny. I thought I brought my attack bonus. New drop bonus unlocked. Okay.
Seriously.
I defeated them. They were getting so damn annoying. It was even funny. Or I guess you could have laughed, but they were annoying. See, now that's a girl right there. Her hair is freaking crazy and ugly.
Look,
on the back.
It's not safe here. You should go home.
If it's dangerous,
I don't know why they have her hair like that. It is so... I know this is a cartoonish game, it's cartoon. Supposed to be like cartoon, but I don't like the way they made her hair. It looks like it's a mess and it's all messy and crap. I don't know why they did that. And then most of the guys in the game, they have to have long hair too. They're not even Indians. Asian people don't even have hair like that. Like, I guess they do, samurais, but come on now. They don't, all of them don't grow their hair, like, oh man. Oh, again? You're just not cutting me any slack, are you? Not cutting me any slack. This is mostly what you do in the game, is you spend your time fighting. And you go, oh shit, see, not cutting me any slack. Not cutting me any slack. Come on. Oh shit. No fire potion. Cause I'm gonna die. And that's what I want. Gone? Thank you. Thank you, God, it's gone. I'm heading down this way. Because I know where to go, where I'm supposed to go, because I've done a little bit. First three worlds, and that's it. And it's been. Come on, let's do this. No, fucker, fuck you, get off. And stay off. I gotta fight again here shortly. They're gonna pop up right about now, again. And there they go. So I'm taking it little by little. This is fun though. It's one of the funnest games I've ever played. The series, actually. This is so cool. Magic powers, you got a damn keyblade as a sword. It's a key style sword. It's like, why wouldn't you not like this game? It's got Disney, all the best parts of Disney. And nope. Come on. Trying to take me out. Trying. Okay. Alright. Head down this way. Let's go. Here they come again. They're not about. Okay. Each world you do them in short spurts. So that's just how it is. It's almost like, I guess it's kind of like, I don't know. It's just short spurts, that's all I have to say. Because I don't even think in Chain of Memories I did each world in short spurts. Let's see here. This is. Okay. Heading up here. Here I go. Oh, you're hitting me when you're not supposed to be? Okay. Gotcha, because. Oh no, I did not want to do that. That's what I meant. Slashing dash, I accidentally pushed triangle. But I'm going to do potion here shortly.
Yeah.
Alright, I guess I don't go anywhere there. I go here. Again, sorry if I'm looking up, because I'm supposed to be looking up at my damn TV, because that's where I have it at. Oh shit. They're hitting me good. Get off. Level me up. Not Tricks. Tricks doesn't need to be leveled up to level 6. I do. Come on. Tricks the bat. That's why I named him Trix, because he's a bat. Okay, no more. Get off and stay off of me. Okay, let's see, where do I go now? I'm gonna have to fight him again over here this way. Okay, this is where I go. Down here. No, 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 I don't want to go back to the first district. Wow. Okay, now that I see... Now I'm going to have to fight everything again. I guess I'm going to have to fight everything again. Jeez. See, I screwed up. You can't do that. And it brought me in there. It just doesn't show... It doesn't give you a chance... It didn't give me a chance to see... If I was gonna go back, because I get lost sometimes, but I'm trying to. Yeah, because these worlds tend to. You're trying to grab. Okay, watch it. And stay out of the way. I gotta do this. Yep, I'm gonna have to fight everything again. And. They're the ones that confuse me. Come on. I don't like that you're freaking... Companion doesn't help you. Ugh, your damn spirit doesn't help. It pisses me off. I got hit when I wasn't supposed to, so the spirit was helping. I need to be... Nope, don't go back down. Don't go back down. Go forward. Go up. Go up. Okay. Because I'm running out of time and it's going to be Zora again and then I'm never gonna beat this world if I don't hurry it up. Because I am never, ever... Okay, don't go... What's this? Okay, I don't know. I don't know, I'm not going to mess with that. But they're freaking... Stop wanting to attack me! Thank you, and stay off. Yeah. Now I have 5 potions, great. Great, I intended not to use it. Let's fight again. Take more time than it needs to be. I don't have a problem fighting him 1,000 times, but I'm recording the video, so it makes it... like tad bit harder. Like I already said that last time, but it just happens. You gotta do whatever the game wants you to do. If you wanna get past it. Get the fuck off me. You're hitting me like I'm not even doing any damage, and that's not right. Cause I'm... Well, I made it to level 6. So try me again. Try me again. I'm going up. Okay. Oh shit. Oh crud. But don't go back, don't go back down, don't go back down. Whatever I do, don't go down. I'm trying to follow the map because I'm freaking looking for the... Not there again. Well, I guess I'll do it again. But you go around, I'm going around in circles. And I'm about to lose my drop time. back up. Let's see if I can get it. Oh, I made it. I made it. That's what I wanted to do. Okay, I made the jump.
Yeah.
Yes, I got the... Obtained thunder. Okay. Oh, that's nothing too useful for me. Yeah, I'm not going down. Nope. Okay, where the hell is the next damn question mark? I guess this way. Gotta fight again. There we go. I'm going up here. Please don't.
Sorry. Sorry.
Okay, now what do I do? Nope. Go, bring me back. Okay, let me see. Okay, okay. Nothing. Okay. I don't know. I don't remember coming this way when I did. Okay. You're not giving me a chance to freaking jump up and do my thing. There we go. I got my health back to being full again. Hey, now let me do this. Sweet! I want to get to Quasimodo. Let me get there now. Why won't the game let me get there now? Because it doesn't want to let me get there. It wants me to keep fighting. Ah, fuck you. I know you barely did any damage to me, but you're going down. I don't care. I'm gonna level up. Let me get this. Thank you. Okay, there's a save right here. Save is right here. Level 6, me. Right here. Let's go up. Okay. I didn't get to see where I was going up to, but. Oh well.
You're done.
Let me do this. Let me go up again. Let's see what's here. It's here. This. Okay, I see this now. No, you're not letting me hit. You're not letting me hit. Not letting me hit. Not letting me hit. Not letting me hit. How many more do I have to go? Thank you. Not letting me hit. Not letting me hit. Not letting me hit. Yay! Trix got to level up to level 7, but I didn't. Trix is not even doing shit. Nope. Not even doing a goddamn thing. Okay, let me go back over to here. Gonna have to fight again.
Sorry.
Trying to get him. Okay, where the fuck did they go? There's gonna be more right here. Level 6 ain't high enough for these guys. Okay, let me see. No, I don't want that. I want this. Thank you. Go back up here now. Now, where do I go? Over here. I'm supposed to go in the back here where the door's at. The doors are back over here somewhere. Right here. I'm supposed to go back here. Okay. Into the back corner. I went back there and now I'm over here. And some more freaking Dream Eaters. Gotta get them quick. Alright. Got them all. Okay. Let me head down this way. Hurry, I don't got much time left. I don't got much time. I took too much time. Yeah, you don't get too much time with each character, so you gotta hurry your ass up. Okay, there's nothing there. Go down here. I'm gonna get hit.
Sorry.
I'm gonna get hit, and what did I say? Get off and stay off. Not letting me do shit. This is what I get for playing it on hard, because that's probably why it's on hard, because you don't have enough time with each character. Oh, what happened? Oh, shit. Okay. Let's go this way. Again, do I have to fight again? We're still at level 6. Yep. And I'm not gonna spend my money on shit right now. Okay. There's another question mark. I'm low on time, very low. With this character, then I have to go back to Sora again. Sora was all the way over here, kinda.
Over there!
Pretty much he was over here.
We should stick together.
In this area, so I'm a few seconds ahead of him on this one now, but not by much. It doesn't really matter who's ahead, but you have to do certain things with both characters.
No way.
Yep. Why are you stepping on that and kicking it?
Who are you?
That's not his. That's not Riku's. I don't know why you're kicking it.
Will be your prison.
Because it's definitely not his at all. I don't care what anyone says.
Riku, don't you listen to that punk! Shiki's gonna be fine. She told me what's up. Hoodie here set this whole thing up, yo. He promised to send Shiki back to our world, and you was the cost of travel. Yo, this is seriously one half-baked excuse for a mission. I bet you ain't even a Reaper.
Uh-oh. It's him. Get him.
Who are you?
He's one of the Organization 13. Part of the Organization 13. Get him. Right now. Before he attacks us. Or, I wouldn't say attack them before he destroys the entire planet. He wants to destroy all worlds.
Watch her.
I got this,
putting us to sleep. Not good. Oh no, I don't have enough time. I won't have enough time to beat him. I won't have enough time. I might die and I don't have enough time either. Shit, I can't reach. No, I don't have enough time. I don't have enough time. I'm running out of time. Oh, see, then that's what I don't like about it. You know, I'm gonna have to start all over and fight him. That's not fair. Dream drop. Oh, 150 decay. Attack gain. Yes. Yeah. I would have finished the world there, for him. Quit. You asked me to fight you again. Where I left off. Now I'm ready to go. I didn't have enough time with Riku. Just didn't. Now I'm gonna have to do this. Gotta make this quick so that I can get to fighting the boss again. And I ain't gonna make it with Sora, cause Sora has it's not as strong as Riku, but Riku I could have killed. Okay. See this?
Wow! Never been this way before.
It is pretty cool, huh? The Colosseum is right there. There's a girl right there.
Any chance you're Neku's partner?
Huh? I'm not really sure. All I know is that my name is Ryan.
See those little muggles? Oh, they're so cute. Want to play with them? They're so tiny, and they fly and they smile.
You know what they always say. Sometimes memory.
With their eyes, it looks like they're smiling all the time. They keep their eyes like that,
that's
I guess.
Huh. A little help.
Muggle.
I know.
Little muggle.
Maybe
muggle,
Neku
muggle,
can jog
muggle.
Your
yes.
Come on, Ryan. Let's go find
from
it.
Final Fantasy. Because this is a mixture of Final Fantasy and its own game at the same time. Okay. Sora, level 4, see? I don't know why Riku's higher level because I was able to just... Don't do that. There we go. Now I got you off of my case. Now let me see this. Those will go away. Yeah, they did. Nice. Okay. Supposed to go this way. And what's back here? We'll see. Pretty sweet though. puts all this stuff back here.
Hey, Neku, it's you.
Sora. What? You actually still trust me?
Of course I do.
But you know
he trusts everyone he meets.
That guy in the black coat? He said he could send me home. Me and my partner. But I had to bring you to him first. Sorry.
No big deal. When it really mattered, you stood up for me. And besides, we're friends, right?
Friends.
Oh, hey, Neku. This here is Rhyme. Is she your game partner?
No. Sorry. I'm teamed up with somebody else.
Huh? What?
Oh, she disappeared. She's gone. Oh, no. I'm gonna have to fight this, am I? No. Oh, shit. This is my boss for me. Once I beat this, we go to Quasimodo's world. I don't know if I'll be able to beat it, but I'll try. Try my best. Like now he's... Not letting me use the potion. Which I don't know how I have two. Shit. I can't use my shit. I can't. I'm fucked, I'm gonna die. What the fuck did you put me at? I can't use potion. I couldn't use any potion and he threw me down and I couldn't see him. I may have to exit the battle. Because it's too hard. Yeah, see, he gets first hits, and I don't get and I'm pressing triangle rapidly. I'm still pressing it. This is one of those games where it's not really meant for kids to play. It looks like it is, but it really isn't. Because that's just what the kind of game it is. It's just not really meant for kids. And I have to level up my character. See? Not letting me use my shit. Because you have to wait for it to regenerate. He can't do that. He shouldn't be able to do that. Oh, I'm fucked. I can't get back up there. Yes, I can. And I am. What the fuck? He gets free hits. I don't get to dodge. I don't get to see. Blocked. Can't get back up there. And I'm fucked now. I'm fucked because I'm out of potions. I can't get up. He won't let me up there. Wouldn't let me up there. Those things follow you and it won't let me up there. He wants me down because I can kill him when I was up there. I have to try again. All right, here I go. Only 3 potions and I didn't even. He's gonna let me up here right now. I don't give a shit. Come on. No, can't. Okay. Not let me use my shit. I'm fucked. Got him. Oh, I got him. Holy crap, I got him. I don't know how I got him, but I did. I got lucky there. It just happened out of nowhere. Like, you have to fight at least a few times, and then it'll just happen out of nowhere. I got him on that time. I got the sucker there. I got him. Oh, jeez. It's not impossible, but it's hard. You have to level up pretty good to even do it. Because I was like, I couldn't do it twice. I was like, no. And then I do it on the third time. I think that was like the third time there. Yeah.
Riku.
Oh, no. You can see Riku, but we can't connect to each other. Oh, stuck. We're stuck. Oh, here comes another world.
Hello, Neku. How long the days without you have felt.
Rhyme! I'm glad you're okay. Neku, do you know...
Yay, we see them again.
Joshua. He's my friend.
Okay.
Things are starting to come back.
Are you the one who took Rhyme away? And why do you know my name?
If you'd like to settle down for a sec, I'll field your questions one at a time. Let's start with Rhyme. I'm hanging on to her dreams for her. They're my portal.
Huh?
Let's just say her dreams...
And I was Riku and I was about to kill that thing, but I had no time. And now I was Sora and I was able to kill it. Because Sora gets ahead. Sora, you think you're ahead with Riku and then nope. You go ahead and you're ahead with Sora now. Once
this
again.
This town has a little secret.
Alright,
only appears when someone
so I got through to that section, which was pretty easy, hard, easy, no, it was okay. I actually, it seemed easier in the third time. I was like, I don't know how I was able to get him.
Well, yeah, I'm kind of omniscient.
Makes no sense.
Where is he?
Games sometimes make no sense. You just do whatever, and if it happens, it happens. And that's what I just did. I did whatever. Because a lot of times just based on luck. And I got lucky there.
Another Traverse Town? Can I get there with your portal thing?
Sad to say, it won't work for you. My portal thing only...
And I don't think that's what Riku is doing. He isn't. When I was him, I was in the middle of a fight. So...
another world trapped by the Dream Eaters. As for how...
I know why he's walking backwards. Trying
to
say, oh, that's what he was doing. That
him again.
Organization 13 at it again, like always. Shows himself to him.
Who's that?
Beat.
And then I went on to go and fight. And then two are there.
Riku.
We have to connect each other back. Yay. I opened up to the next world. And let's see here. Which one do we choose first? This one. Okay. In this order, I choose to go to the bell. I'm gonna go to La Cité de Croce, whatever you call it. But it's Quasimodo's world, Hunchback of Notre Dame. I don't know why they call it that. The name. I guess the name of the city. Is it this world? Is this where I'm gonna visit? Oh, I have to be careful here because this is where it gets really hard when you travel to world. Mission, defeat 15 enemies. Okay. Right here. This is gonna be hard. Oh, nope, nope, nope. That was there on purpose. Okay, watch out. Okay, go this way. No, I never touched that. I never touched that. I never touched it. It assumed I did. I can't hit him. There we go, all my health back. Whoa, I'm not touching that. It just appears. Okay, I beated it. Watch out, all this. Because I'm going to be fucked. It's not letting me control my dude. Shit. Watch out for the bells. Watch out. I get hit again. I'm fucked. Watch it. Because I don't get health back. Okay, I made it through. Oh, jeez, I made it through. Boop, 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 boop. Beep, 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 beep. Boop, 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 boop. Is that all it's going to do? I made it. That's all that matters. Sometimes that thing is stupid. But right now, we're in Quasimodo's world. And that's all that matters. Hunchback of Notre Dame. Haha. First time in the Kingdom Hearts game is where you see Kingdom Hearts.
Me? I've never seen you before. Your name?
Dream Drop Distance.
I'm Sora.
We're connecting in and out of each other.
I know what you are.
Judge Frollo! Sir!
That's what this game was all about.
What does it matter, Captain Phoebus? Can't you see I am interrogating this gypsy?
This kid here? But, sir, he's just a
boy. Okay.
I shall be the judge of that. Now, Captain, did you have something to report to me, or did you not?
Yes, sir. Monsters. They've invaded the square.
Monsters? I'll take care of it.
Wait, kid, you're not ready to fight them, but he doesn't know that I can. Monsters, I'll fight them. It's what I do. And it's all I do is fight them. So don't worry about it. I mean, really, don't worry about it. Okay. Alright, guys, I'm ending the video right there. Thanks for watching. Thanks for checking me out on Kingdom Hearts Dream Drop Distance with Riku and Sora, or Sora and Riku. It should be Sora and Riku, because Sora first, then Riku. But whatever order you want to say their name. Thanks for watching. Thanks for checking me out on Kingdom Hearts, baby. Dream Drop Distance, that was pretty cool, pretty fun. I enjoyed it. I got past, I got through. I did what I could do. I did all my best. I did everything I could. Everything. I hope you enjoyed this, ladies and gentlemen. Please subscribe to my channel if you're brand new. Links down below is where I'm at on the internet. And that is it. Thanks for watching. Thanks for checking me out. I'll see you guys later. That's it.